It's wonderful to have you here tonight. Are you excited to see the new G.I. Joe film?
I'm so excited.
I'm so into like real boys action movies. I'm like major fan. I can't wait.
Bring it on.
Is there any sort of action hero, male action hero, when you were growing up that you remember particularly liking?
My favourite movie of all time is Face Off.
I love the Terminator.
How can you not love the Terminator?
There's something sexy and weird about him, you know?
But a bit of Brucey.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Gotta love him.
You know, Bruce has got more good looking as he's got older.
He has. He looks
I never
now.
Used to fancy him before, but now that he's bald and he's older, there's just something about him that's
there's
so sexy.
There's not a lot of men his age that could look good in a vest.
Yeah.
He's still rocking the vest and doing it good.
And are you guys enjoying being on the show at the moment? How is the experience for you?
Absolutely loving the big reunion. It is the most amazing thing, and we're just enjoying every minute of it.
And what can we expect next?
Well, secretly, exclusive, we're in the studio at the weekend. So we're just playing around and seeing what comes out and see if anything good happens. And if it does, then watch this space, hopefully.